The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has fixed September the 19th, 2020 for the governorship elections in Edo State and October the 10th, 2020 for the governorship polls in Ondo State. INEC Chairman Professor Mahmood Yakubu said by-elections in three constituencies of Niger, Kwara and Sokoto State will be conducted on March the 14th, 2020.
The tenure of the governors of Edo and Ondo States will end on the 12th of November 2020 and 24th February 2021, respectively. Pursuant to the provisions of Section 178, Subsection 2 of the 1999 Constitution and Section 25, Subsection 8 of the Electoral Act 2010, elections cannot hold earlier than 150 days and not later than 30 days to the expiration of the terms of office of the incumbent governors. Accordingly, the Commission has fixed Saturday, 19th September 2020, as the date for the governorship election in Edo State, and Saturday, 10th October 2020, for Ondo State. Similarly, the Commission is conducting by-elections in three constituencies as a result of the death of some serving members of the National and State Assemblies. The Honorable Speaker of the House of Representatives has declared vacancy in Magamarijau, federal constituency in Niger State. Similarly, the Honorable Speaker of the Kwara State House of Assembly has declared a vacancy in Patigi constituency, while the Speaker of the Sokoto State House of Assembly has declared the Kebbe State constituency vacant. These by-elections will hold simultaneously in the three states of the Federation on Saturday, 14th March 2020.
Also, the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has deregistered 74 political parties. INEC Chairman Professor Mahmood Yakubu said 75 parties did not meet its criteria according to the 2010 Electoral Act as amended, but deregistered 74. According to him, Nigeria now has less than 20 registered political parties fit to contest future elections.
The Commission has determined that 16 political parties have fulfilled the requirements for existence based on Section 225A of the 1999 Constitution as amended. 75 political parties did not satisfy the requirements of the fourth alteration to the Constitution. However, one of the political parties, the Action People's Party, filed a suit in court and obtained an order restraining the Commission from deregistering it. Consequently, the party remains registered pending the determination of the case by the court. The new political party, Boot Party, BP, registered by court order after the 2019 general election, will continue to exist. Accordingly, 74 political parties are hereby deregistered. With this development, Nigeria now has 18 registered political parties.